So you will never, ever catch me in one of these again. You hear me?
Hey, dead ahead. Looks like we got our escort back. Come on, let's kill those things before they come back and sink us.
Hold your fire.
Where did they go? Looks like they were swept away by the current.
I can hear something like a motor. A waterfall.
Marcus, the current is getting a lot stronger. I can feel the control. Sorry, Marcus, I lost her.
Down.
Okay, Dizzy. Take her up.
What the hell?
Those bastards have killed the civvies.
So the government shipped people out here? Nice of Prescott to keep us in the loop.
Yeah, the important folks that were worth saving. Well, we weren't.
Didn't save them though, did it?
Okay, let's move. Dizzy, when we're clear, get out of the cave and stand by. The sub might be our only way out. Dizzy, take her down.
We'll hook up again. See you later.
Protection? I wonder why Prescott didn't spend all his freaking time here.
Anya, you're navigating. Where's the Maelstrom generator?
Up there. That's the train station. Let's follow the tunnel.
Okay, go! Okay, go!
They've really dug in.
Definitely setting up Grub HQ.
The next train will arrive in 5 minutes. Thank you for your patience.
Damn!
leg! The train's blocked the tunnel. Where the hell are we gonna go now?
Anya, is there a way around this?
Thank you for your patience.
Anya Chacol. Anya Chacol, over.
The radio's screwed until we shut down the maelstrom.
Well, I'll keep the channel open anyway.
Anya! Anya, is that you? This is Adam Phoenix. Can you hear me?
Professor!
Trains blocked the tunnel. Where the hell are we gonna go now?
Anya, is there a way around this?
Thank you for your patience.
Anya Chacol. Anya Chacol, over.
The radio's screwed until we shut down the maelstrom.
Well, I'll keep the channel open anyway.
Anya! Anya! Marcus, you sent reinforcements. Are you two on your own?
We've got Sam and Jace here, too. You'll meet him soon enough.
If there's just four of you, try to find a silverback. You'll need it. This place is heavily defended.
Yeah, we see it.
Been a nice beach once.
Damn, what's up? They turned this place into Fort Grub.
To check out that storm, must be the maelstrom. Looks like they're building a new one.
Better unbuild it before Cole shows up. Dad, are you still receiving?
I can hear you, Marcus.
apart!
How the hell did the drop to the gun club on the mountain?
They must have shut it down, just like we
did. Come on, run!
The access is blocked.
There's nothing on the schematics, Marcus.
Keep looking around the caves. Damn thing's right in front of us. There's gotta be a way in.
Professor, we're back on course. The locust blasted through to the train tunnel.
I know the feeling.
Come on, let's go! Follow the track!
You know what they say about the last end of the tunnel, right?
Yeah! It's a bloody train coming the other way!
Everybody off the tracks!
They see us?
Well, they know we're here now, and where we're heading. We're in a loading bay near the rail track. We need to find a way up to the top of the cliff.
There's an elevator at the back.
Okay, I see it.
Facility has been here all these years. With all the scientists.
Thank you.
No wonder they disappeared. We thought they'd been killed.
Yeah, we did, didn't we?
Guys, this ain't the top floor.
Might be an ambush. Come on, keep your eyes open. Hold them off!
Marcus, I'm tracking you on the security cam. Look for the service ladder.
We're looking! Switch and get the lights on in here.
They're rushing.
Oh, that's better. I can see what I'm killing now.
Fire in the hole!
The elevators work this time.